I had hoped that if the Inquisitors performed such cruel deeds, it would be forgotten. I'm starting to agree. That would be wise.
Bye. Thank you. This medallion. It belonged to Inquisitor Matthias. They did, didn't they?
Thank you.